So this is very exciting. It's very exciting news because it was the world's largest fish. It's also very exciting news because it means that this stretch of the Mekong is still healthy. We hear a lot of stories about all the problems with the Mekong River, but this is actually a sign of hope that these huge fish still live in the Mekong. This world's largest fish was the first fish that the team tagged and released back into the river. And that means for the next year, we'll be able to track its movements to learn about the stingray's life. A giant freshwater stingray, they haven't been well studied. We know almost nothing about them. So this is a real opportunity to learn more about one of the world's largest freshwater fish.
Hop, bam, yeah, eh?